degrees. Got a decent breeze. Should keep movement going, but may not be able to hear the deer as well as they're coming in. Kind of excited. This wind's keeping the mosquitoes at bay, so life is a little bearable. Wind direction's going a good way. I don't know. Got a good feeling. Looking forward to it. Let's see what happens. across the marsh from me. He just texted me, had a hunt down. That's awesome. Been a pretty productive day for us.
Well, today seemed to be a productive one. The colder temps we had today, coupled with a little bit of breeze, had the deer on their feet. They were moving. We both saw pretty decent action, and it was a good one. And the best part about it was no mosquitoes.
Yeah.
That was great.
Very, very few mosquitoes.
Yeah. A little bit of bugling today, not a ton. But as it gets closer to October, it's going to be picking up, and I think they're going to be ramping up here real soon.
Hopefully.
Stay tuned. Make sure you hit that subscribe button because we got part two coming up.